Striking government buildings, heralding the U.S. hopes regime change for the Iraqi people. The palace, a key Iraqi government command and control center, reduced to rubble. Other government buildings toppled as well. U.S. defense officials say as many as 1,500 precision-guided bombs and missiles will have fallen on targets throughout Iraq by the time A-Day, or Air Day, is over.
And the U.S.-led coalition...